S-P-R-I-N-G, spring.
S-U-M-M-E-R, summer.
A-U-T-U-M-N, autumn.
W-I-N-T-E-R, winter.
Welcome to ASMS New. My name is Ma.
And I'm Nguyen.
Today, ASMS New would like to bring you the topic for season.
Are you interested? Let's discover together.
Have you ever wondered why the Earth has four seasons?
Could you tell us?
As the Earth travels around the sun, sometimes the Earth is tilting toward the sun, which calls summer.
So when the Earth is tilted away from the sun, winter comes, right?
That's right. In some cases, when the north part of the Earth experiences winter, the south part of the Earth is experiencing summer. So, do the four seasons have any impacts?
Spring, summer, autumn, and winter, with varied characteristics, have much impact on the weather and our surrounding environment.
Let's take an overview of the four seasons.
Firstly, what do we know about spring?
Spring is known as the season of new beginnings.
Fresh buds bloom, animals awaken, and the earth seems to be come to life again.
It is the best time for agriculture. Farmers can start their crop.
Seeds take root and vegetation begins to grow in the spring.
How about the weather?
The weather is warmer and often wetter.
The next season is summer.
Hot weather often heralds the arrival of summer.
I like summer a lot.
Why? I think hot temperatures Earth can cause trouble for people, animals, and plants as well.
Just recall in the summer, we have a lot of vacation, especially school vacation.
I agree with you about that.
How about the autumn?
It can be also called fall, right?
That's right. It is my favorite season because its temperature is cool and comfortable.
Autumn is a time to harvest crop.
Moreover, in the autumn, animals begin to prepare for the upcoming cold weather, store food, or travel to warmer regions.
Now, let's move on winter.
As you know, some areas may experience snow or ice, while others see only cold rain in the winter.
Do you like snow?
I do. Snow is so beautiful. It is even more pleasing and picturesque when watching snow fall.
Winter is the coldest season of the year, but it is associated with many important holidays.
I know. We have Christmas Day and New Year Day, right?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to them a lot.
Me too, and I guess so do all our viewers. I hope our information today is helpful to you.
Now it's time to say goodbye.
Thank you very much for your attention.
See you next time.